The mind to exist has two causes. One is substantial cause, the other one is contributing cause. Substantial cause is its continuity or its continuum. Because it existed before, it exists now. Because it exists now, it will exist later. Therefore, a substantial cause for your mind to exist is that when you die, you have a mind. When you take rebirth, you have the mind. That is the substantial cause. It's substantial. Number two is contributory cause. Contributory cause is the sense awareness and the mental awareness. All right? So the sense awareness is a contributory cause because the I consciousness or the I awareness helps your mind to cognize. The mind doesn't need the I to cognize, but if your mind is in this body, the I helps it to cognize. Why? People who have psychic powers do not need the I. Do not need the I. Ghosts, hantus, they don't need an I to see. They can travel without, they can see without the I. Also, the mind itself can travel to one place to another with no obstruction, no problems, no difficulties whatsoever. So therefore, to cognize, you do not necessarily need an eye, but in this body, at this time, eye dependent, ear dependent, taste dependent, smell dependent, reja, touch dependent.